my tears be used all on another Lord.